गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी, दिस इज संगीता सक्सेना, एडिटर एविएशन एंड डिफेंस यूनिवर्स, गेटिंग यू लाइव फ्रॉम डीएसए मलेशिया। वी आर हियर एट आवर इंडियन पवेलियन विद एन इंडियन नेम एंड एन इंडियन ब्रांड इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस। दिस इज एसएमपीपी, द एम्युनिशन मैन्युफैक्चरर, एंड वी हैव सिंचन सिन्हा, द सीनियर मैनेजर फॉर इंटरनेशनल सेल्स हियर। वेलकम सिंचन टू एजीयूज चैट रूम, वंडरफुल टू हैव यू हियर।
Hello Sangeeta ji, how are you?
Good, absolutely fine. And now you tell me, how does it feel to be here in Malaysia, DSA, at the show? Is it the first time SMPP is showcasing here?
Yes, this is the first time, but I have been traveling to DSA Malaysia show from past 4-5 years. And this is one of the prominent show about the defense in Asian countries.
And it's day 2, Sinchan. How has the show been for you?
It was good. We have many visitors and many delegations, so I believe so. It's a very interactive and good show for us.
And what are you showcasing here?
So, as you know, SMPP is India's largest manufacturer of anti-ballistic solution, and we are the only company in India with capabilities to produce the raw material as well as the end product. So we have a complete range of anti-ballistic solution like bulletproof jacket, helmet, plates and shield. And we are also the manufacturer of large caliber ammunition which we are supplying to Indian forces.
Right. And this is an export market you are trying to envisage. So what is it? What do you plan to put on the plate for the visitors who are here?
So we have many unique products to offer because we have all the advanced technology to produce the product which actually meet the requirement of each and every country. So we have a product like helmet which give you protections against AK-47 rifle, which is very much in demand because of the various threat. At the same time, we have a very special plate which is made from monolithic tiles. So this is a very special plate because this is made from one tile. There is not a small tile, so there is no ballistic gap. And I must say this is the most needed product at this point of time where there is so many threats in the world.
And is it already there with some forces abroad, or is it the first time you are showcasing it?
No, we are already supplying this plate to Indian forces. As we are the largest in India, almost 95% business of Indian forces belongs to SMPP. And at the same time, we are supplying to Indian forces as well as all the European companies, big companies. We are in long time contract with Airbus, so we are doing armoring of their helicopter with the same material, which is very lightweight, very advanced, and very good for the protection.
And apart from Airbus, what other joint ventures or what other joint works you have with foreign OEMs?
So we are supplying these kind of material to all the big names in the world. So as a raw material, at the same time we are already supplying to more than 40-45 countries. So our products are already in use in all the elite forces of the world.
Okay, and what is this helmet we are seeing here?
So this is a very lightweight helmet which gives you protection against pistol ammunition, 0.44 magnum. It is very light in weight and it's very comfortable to use.
Right. And what are these shells here?
So these are the large caliber ammunition shells which we are supplying to the Indian forces.
Okay. And as far as you just said that since you got your Indian government as a major client, now what are the facilities of manufacturing for you? Are they wholly in India or do you have facilities
abroad? We are absolutely an Indian company. We have multiple facilities in India. As a plan, next level plan, what we are into, we have been asked by the government of India to set up a very, automated facility for the company production of complete range of ammunition in India. So we are setting up a factory in Himachal Pradesh, which will be spread over 1,000 acres of land. So this is going to be one of its kind of facility, wherein we will be supplying to the Indian forces and all the countries in the world.
And since you are looking after international sales, so what is your foreign marketing strategy?
So see, we are a company who works on technology. So we believe in providing the world-class product, highly technologically advanced. So that, because this is, you understand this point, this is a life-saving equipment and we cannot leave any stone unturned. So this is where our capacity is to come up with a good, advanced and a product which will perform always.
Right. And you also have a facility in Palwal, isn't it?
Yes, we have a very big facility in Palwal, wherein we are producing all kinds of anti-ballistic solutions as well as these ammunition solutions.
Right. And in addition to when we talk of a global market, we don't not only talk of Southeast Asia, we are also talking of Europe, America, and South America, Latin America, and Africa. So how would you place yourselves in these regions?
Okay, so we are very well placed in that way because we are already supplying to the companies in US market as well as in the Latin America. So we have a set of customers who are doing good amount of business with us.
Right. And what is your foray into homeland security?
So this is again the same product for the homeland security. So what we do, we always provide a very lightweight solution because you understand the wearer should feel comfortable so that he is not going to pull it off. And this is where we chip in to come up with a very lightweight solution which can be, you know, used in very these tough environments.
And are they for all sort of seasons and weathers, all weather, all terrain?
Yes, because the material which we are using are very advanced and it comes with very special properties to adjust in different weather conditions.
And it's day two. Have you got inquiries from apart from Malaysia, other countries also here?
Well,
have
yes.
People shown interest?
Yes, many companies came to us from different countries and they are very much interested to have collaboration with us and to supply into their forces in their country.
Wonderful. So all the best to you, Sinchan. I'm sure that by the time the show ends, you'll have more to tell us. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Sangeeta ji, for your time.